Set. Set. Go.
Okay. For turn. I'm gonna.
All I need to care about is interruption and protection. So what's going on here?
Okay. So. Specs a level 3 or lower sea serpent from back. That is good, friend.
Oh my god.
It's yellow.
That was so
good. Yeah, that's good. Ouch. Yeah, for some reason, I opened just as bad as you, Todd. Like, this is probably the worst thing I've seen in the deck in a long time. So, like, yeah, I guess I'm gonna hit you for 200.
Jesus Christ! Yo!
Yeah, this is pretty bad. I'll pass turn over to you, big
Diva man. Beatdown, let's go.
Diva beatdown.
Sam,
mage power, united we stand.
No, I am bricked. I am bricked.
Because he's low key challenged.
That's good. Yep. Bricked
was there last,
yeah.
Whoever unbricks first.
Tell me about it.
Oh yeah,
for the camera, this is my hand.
Yeah.
Just so you know, I literally can't do anything. I'm not just a bad player. I mean, I'm not that good, but like.
The camera.
Yeah.
So far.
Oh. Yeah. Well, you get deck, mommy. That's a start. Is our Mount Rose American? Fuck. Yeah, I guess. I already know where this is going.
Double.
Yeah, you got it. Look at the hand. Ready? It was garbage. No
garbage, really?
Dude, no discard outlets.
Oh shit!
Not a single
one. I don't
know
what these do. So.
Yeah, and there's no, and you didn't like trap hole this or anything, so I couldn't even have a water engrave to search out the minstrel.
Oh shit! Some Mermail players might go in second. I don't know.
Yeah, the ones who are like stuck in 2016.
There you go.
Okay, this is workable. This is workable. No.
No responses.
Activate Pike's effect to pitch and search a Mermail, a level 3 or lower water. Pardon me, not a Mermail.
No responses.
Grab Minstrel. Resolution. Or grab Swamp Frog. Resolution. Grab Minstrel. So, I'm gonna pitch Minstrel.
Look at my hand.
Yep, I get full knowledge of your hand. I get to banish a card till the end of the turn.
Wait a minute.
It's Red Lotus.
Where is this it?
Yep.
Look at your opponent's hand. Banish one card from their hand face up until the end phase. Until the end phase.
Yep.
Does it go back to my hand then?
Yeah.
Okay.
I just get full hand knowledge, so I know what to negate.
Do you really talk to your dad or not really?
Oh, okay.
No.
Oh, okay. He says. Oh,
so its summon is a quick effect.
Yes.
I mean, I guess we'll just get rid of the TM pump for now.
Okay.
Resolution. Goon's effect to search.
Okay. Yeah, that's fine.
Condition, then I don't gotta worry about any dream.
Him hits double Dionea. Fuck. Shit.
So we're gonna go ahead and.
Okay.
I'll banish a goons to add a level 4 lower sea serpent for my deck.
Okay. Also, I'm gonna. What do you need for Trevor Good ratio wise?
We're gonna. plus a mag based on specs.
Yeah.
Cool. I'll make this work somehow. Into not being enemy effect in response. Special summon. Move effect, random rip two hearts. Shuffle them up.
Just want to check if there's any other
open. 1 through 4 or 5, 6. Okay, so 4 and. Oh, good ones. Alright, so from here, I will activate Prince Effect.
Yep.
We will. Yeah. Sun Goons. Add Lapis Dragon. My bad.
What?
Yeah. Send it. 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 Send it.
Send it.
Trying to make it work. See how far I can go.
Yep.
I don't like it, Todd. Not one bit. Fuck's sake.
It's more of a in the late hours format.
What the I'm
locked in the water for a turn.
That's
this was such an odd opening, so don't judge me in the comments if you're gonna fry the shit out of me, don't do it. This is a weird hand. Yeah. Okay, I guess that works.
Marcher.
Can't block him.
Oh, right. Stupid. Alright, what am I looking at?
So this, I can quick effect discard a card on your turn to search a mermail monster from deck to hand. This can tag out for a synchro to your monster on your turn.
Okay, and this goes back.
Yep.
And you have one back row.
Go ahead.
Drop turn.
Sure. Stand by main phase?
Yep, stand by main.
Entrance again? Yeah. Effective power?
Sure. Alright.
Random discard. Shuffle.
Oh, that's pretty good.
Yep. That's why we keep him. Also, you get locked in the water, so it's like... 1 through 4, 5, 6, reroll.
Because it's time to, like, continue this stuff.
Hit the other Dianeia.
I was like,
that's
like,
I'm trying to remember where I saw it. I saw a floodgate.
Yeah, one on those.
Yep, one on them. I'm gonna go. Chain two Lacia. It doesn't pitch for cost because it's part of its effect. And chain.
That pops, right?
Once it's discarded, it pops, yeah. Yeah, I figured. I was like, after I saw your hand, I didn't need to commit a bunch of negates. I was like, I just need to make sure summon doesn't resolve. Because I was like, I figure I'm going to hit the Dark Magician off that, which means no Dragoons.
Yeah.
It's a pretty neat...
My top deck for Red Eyes Unit.
Yeah, alright.
Well then.
Well then! That's a thing.
Yeah, feeling that. Jesus Christ. Okay. That's absolutely terrifying. And I drew a card that I'm not supposed to draw. So, we're gonna special swap. I'm gonna attempt to activate Bomb Spike.
That's fine.
Oh, shit. Send the boy. Yeah. Fuck drawing that card. Do it like it's my job. I will most likely be attempting to go back in. That's pretty generic. That is pretty generic.
Hey, Nick.
Yeah, we'll grab the. Grab Diva. Oh, for sure. My bad.
Yeah.
Oh,
shit. There you go.
Cool. Let's take a peek at that hand. It's a hand trap, I just want to get rid of it. Unless you have Gravehold, which... Wait, no, it activates in hand, never mind. Gravehold would hit it. Yep. Fair enough. Yep, we'll banish that till the end of the turn. Resolution, Goon's Effect.
Is it special?
No, it searches one from deck.
Okay, that's fine.
Searches a sea serpent monster. How many grave? Okay. Yeah. Yep. We'll add. Can't do ones, can I? Yeah.
Sure.
Diva. Attempt to activate Diva effect.
On summon.
Sure.
How many in hand?
Dose. Judgment. Good card. Okay. Soft effect. Bounce back to hand for cost.
It's cost, right?
Yep.
That's why. Soft
effect?
That's fine.
Run infecting grave? Get it for cost?
Again, thinking on back.
Yeah, feel free. advantage, both of them?
Yep.
Got it.
You chose to.
My friend, that will be a fat pass and a half for me.
I didn't draw, or I didn't get, our contract from Gate Public for the work. Then we got to do that.
Draw turn. Stand by. Main phase. That was a really good ice dragon. That was a really fucking good ice dragon.
No one's cover.
Get your gas going. I'm
trying to get there.
Chain one, chain two.
Is that one? Oh, I hope you didn't just draw another parallel exceed. That would fucking suck. I suppose so.
Nothing.
It does nothing on board except it has a constant effect that is I can during my main phase get an extra normal summon of a level 3 or lower season or level 4 or lower season.
That's fine.
Cool.
No, not
normal summon?
It doesn't
because of
this.
That's fine. Cool. Link to a 4K, link to what?
I'm dagger. Any
Wounds
or
anything?
Woo! That's hella good. Pass over to you, man.
Finally got the normal summon.
Exactly.
Link.
Yep.
Summon exceed. Next draw too. Battle phase. Sweet.
I'll take it. I'm at 72.
Pass turn.
Ooh, that's the drop turn. Stand by. Main phase. Enter battle phase.
Okay.
End battle phase.
One card in hand.
Yep. Prioritizing the Sarah. I respect it. I didn't used to talk to her, you're a rat. That's where she gets your search.
Yep. I don't know what you were. I was waiting for you.
Like,
one hand?
One in hand.
He's so cute. I was like, yeah, he's actually really cute.
At least
that
doesn't have to be an
app.
And then, you're thinking about it. Like, you're plugged in.
I know I am. I have two options.
It reveals what you said, right?
Yeah, that's good.
You're still gonna live. You need to find out.
Dragon's Prison fucked me up.
Standby.
Card's so good.
Main phase. At 72.
I did a fair bit.
Foul phase.
Yep.
800.
Take it off. 24 plus, how much have I taken before?
You took 8 before. Yeah. 24, so you're at 58.
Alright. And you're at 6k? Or
no,
4K?
You're at 48, my bad. I'm at 4K, yeah. Main phase 2.
Drop, I guess.
One in hand?
Yep. Oh, shit. He's going for it. That boy.
Pay 2K.
Yep, you're at 2K.
Keep drawing with pen.
For some reason,
Garrett's here.
Part of the time is the hardest.
Hi, Garrett. Good boy. Yeah, man, you got that team of Todd in hand. I fucking know it. Call him placement, Todd. He's so obvious about it. Yeah, I fucking know it's there.
Yes.
Okay. I just needed something.
I feel weird.
I did not have team a ton in the end.
Oh, you were holding the side, yep.
I was just kind of baiting you.
Yeah. I just wanted to see something that I could, like, maybe force the Dragoon with, because I could have squeezed out a win because scenario if I took the Dragoon with the tactics, even if you negated the first tactics, then I could, like, activate the second one.
Got off the
Todd took it? Good shit.
Yeah,
yep, Todd got it.